He had no criminal history but was being treated for mental illness. Those are some of the facts emerging today about a soldier who killed three people at Fort Hood before turning the gun on himself. This latest violence happened at the same Texas military facility where a gunman killed 13 people back in 2009. NBC's Jay Gray is at Fort Hood with the latest on the investigation.
In the wake of the deadly attack, we're learning more now about Specialist Ivan Lopez, a soldier investigators say killed three and injured 16 during a shooting rampage at the nation's largest Army post.
He was undergoing a variety of treatment and diagnoses for mental health conditions, ranging from depression to anxiety. To some sleep disturbance.
Military officials say Lopez was evaluated just last month by an Army psychologist who told his superiors he showed no signs of likely violence to himself or others. But investigators say that's exactly what happened yesterday when he opened fire with a .45 caliber semiautomatic pistol. Nine victims are still in the hospital right now.
This is obviously a fairly high velocity weapon and can inflict a fairly large amount of damage upon patients, and we saw that evident last night.
As soldiers and civilians return to Fort Hood today, there is an overwhelming sense of pain and loss.
They are our neighbors. They go to church with us. Whenever something bad happens, we experience it.
An experience they are dealing with here for the second time in 5 years. In 2009, self-proclaimed terrorist Major Nadal Hassan killed 13 and injured 30. Just last year, he was sentenced to death for that attack.
In 2009, I was here, and this thing happened again. And it's unbelievable.
And overwhelming for a community struggling to understand how and why it's happened again. Jay Gray, NBC News, Fort Hood.
Military sources say Lopez had a clean record since he enlisted in the Army in 2008, and they don't believe he is a member of any fringe or extremist organization. Now-